and we're here to play some more Star Fox 64. In today's episode, we're going to do another 2X like we usually do. This one's going to be a little different than normal. There's not going to be continuation exits. We're actually going to do an exit in Fortuna, taking away all onto Solar. But then the next exit we're going to do in today's episode is actually going to be from Sector X, making our way all the way to Sector Z. There's two other exits there that didn't really show off yet the continuation from them have already shown off. So we are going to go that way today. So we're going to start off Fushima, or Fortuna, depending on what version you're playing, depending on what it's called. And we actually have to beat Starwolf. So this is going to be an interesting one.
A bomb has been planted at the base.
Can anyone take care of it?
Can't let you do that,
Star Fox.
Andross has ordered us to take you down.
Daddy, long time no see. Andross'
enemy is my enemy. Alright, so we actually have to take these guys out.
Star Wars. Let's take care of these guys first.
Where are they?
Sorry, guys, I gotta check this one out.
Okay, apparently Peppy's out.
You'll be seeing your dad soon, Fox.
You're not as tough as I thought.
What the heck? Ooh. I can't move.
Well, actual Star Wolf is gone. Okay, Andrew's gone.
Shoot me down if you can.
Oh, I will.
That reward is good as mine. This can't be happening.
Okay, only one down, only one left.
There's one more.
Danger.
There we go.
I'll take care of the bomb now.
Yes! Alright, perfect. I thought I was going to take that a few tries, but apparently got a first try, so that's good. Alright, perfect. I was honestly expecting to take a few tries on that one, but hey, works for me. Mission accomplished.
All aircraft report.
Hey, we made it!
Yes, we did.
Peppy ship is in the docking bay.
Oh, it's Peppy. Okay.
That was a close call, Fox.
The funny thing is it doesn't actually matter because I'm not continuing on with the pathway that it has for me, so the fact that Peppy's gone isn't going to make a difference in terms of what I'm doing for the next exit. Okay, so in this one, we're going to go to Sector X here and take the special warp path all the way over to Sector Z. So I remember in a previous episode when I did this level, I had found there's little gates you could shoot through if you go to the left of the first kind of pathway of a choice. And yeah, I have to hit all four of those gates, go through them all, and then that will warp me to Sector Z as opposed to going to the other places that I've already been to. So that's the goal for this particular mission. So there's a part where you can split off, either go right or left.
Take out that weapon, boy.
And the goal is to go left, so I don't have to fight the boss. So it's coming up soon. Yeah, it's right here. So one or two ways, we have to go this way. And we have to hit the four switches.
I can't wait to see this secret weapon.
And depending on which... I don't remember what I did on this one. Will depend on if I get our friend Bill. Jeez.
Location confirmed.
Ow. These things here. So I don't get it. Yes! Did I hit that one? Or because I ran into it, did it open it up? Nope, I didn't hit it. Yes! 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 Okay. That took a lot of mashing. But I managed to do it. Alright, another one of these things. I had one of these in another level. In Media when I did the warp. So it's just the weird, I guess, warp zone. Holy crap. This one's a little harder than the previous, the one from Medio. Because the one from Medio, it felt like you couldn't die. There was, like, no real enemies or real objects. Whereas this one, there's clearly objects to kill you. These big things here. Holy crap. It's more just to get points, I guess, but... Yeah. They're not really attacking me, but... Oh boy. All right. Oh God. Okay, let's just stay away from them. That it? Yes. All right. Perfect. Okay, and this should warp us right all the way over to Sector Z. Sector Z. Whatever. However you pronounce it. Yeah. Sends us right over there. So anyway, so that's good. So that just showed off that, I guess you call it the fancy warp exit. It's not a normal exit, but it's a warp exit. But still one of the exits I want to show off. So that's all I'm going to do in today's episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a comment down below what you thought of the video, what you'll see in the future. Hope you guys had a fantastic day, and don't forget, always be awesome.